Hey, it's TimeSquark11. Today I'm showing you how to build my Lego Mega Charizard Y. I already showed how to do Megazard X last week. So if you want to build this yourself, then pause and see the pieces that you need. So for the feet, to make the shape a little better, I put them on at a slight angle like that instead of completely clipping them on. This way it looks more like it's flying when you hold it up. Well, it's not supposed to be there. It looks like the paint chipped while I was doing this. I'll have to fix that after I'm done. Like with regular Charizard, I made the same type of wings so that they could move. And sorry about this. I don't have anything on hand while recording this, so I can't fix it right now. We'll have to fix it after the video is done. So that's how I make my LEGO Mega Charizard Y. If you want to see me make a specific LEGO Pokemon or some character as a minifigure, then see Twitter or DeviantArt for commission info. So, see you next time!